Cascarino, defended by Fox. Pushing it ahead. Fox with the speed to catch up. Cascarino put it into another gear. Cuts it back. Diani in the box. Diani scores. France leads.
She's the one who won it and then plays Cascarino in. Cascarino just bodies off Emily Fox in air. Then it lands at the feet of Diani. The one who initiated the play continues her late run into the box. You get that one by Tine dragging the Dahlkemper to that near post. And then the cutback ball slotted it in. And it's on for France. Learning moment there for the young Emily Fox.